Welcome back to Fallout 4. We start on MacCready's quest. This is the second to last step. We gotta take the cure to Good Neighbor, if I'm not mistaken.
I'm guessing that reminds you of the old days.
I wonder if the guy that MacCready got the password from, what if he was somehow related to the father in that bunker?
Look alive.
Grab that.
What's up?
Get that.
Sure, no sweat.
Reason, you know.
safety off. You'll ever make.
Busted.
Smash him! How is it worth wasting my bullets?
Something? Grab that.
All right. Starting to have fun. No stuff worth anything.
Sentry modules. I see a lot of those in the game.
Psst.
What do you want?
Grab anything useful.
Easy.
Things were all over the place in the. Goddamn full already. Ridiculous.
Hey!
What's up?
Take anything good.
Yep, you got it.
Get that.
Easy.
Check it out.
All right.
Bring that here.
I'll take care of it.
Grab anything useful.
Sure, no sweat.
Take anything good.
Sure, no sweat.
That means everything. Everything's good in this game. Especially coffee cups.
Grab that.
I'll take care of it.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it?
Get that.
Easy.
Thank you.
check the terminal on the desk over there.
Better work, or we're screwed.
Heads up.
Cleaning robot, take the day off or something?
Bring that here.
Yep, you got it.
Pick that up.
All right.
Looks like they were gonna have a good year. So they're the inventor of Mentats.
Thank God that worked. Let's find our way down to the sublevel. That's where MedTech should be storing the cure.
Hey.
What do you want?
Take that.
Yep, you got it.
Convenient hole in the floor. There's no slot. Where does he keep disappearing to? Save his kid, and he's just, seems he's left.
Got it.
I wall the guy so I could get the combat music off. Where'd he go?
Hey.
I'll take care of it.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Easy.
Take anything good.
Sure, no sweat.
See if he had anything worth taking.
All right.
Grab anything useful. Check it out.
Easy.
See if there's anything there.
I'll take care of it.
Take anything good.
All right.
Grab that.
Yep, you've got it.
Wait there.
Okay. Just give me a shout when you need
it. Get that.
Sure, no sweat.
The right quest marked. That would help.
horrible. I think we're the first ones down here in a long time. The sooner we find that cure, the sooner we get the heck out of here.
Psst. Well?
Here, yeah, grab that.
Got it.
Get that.
I'll take care of it. Going on.
Tired of this crap. Seriously. I don't know what is taking up so much space. Drop this for now.
Heads up.
Yeah, what is it?
Pick that up.
Easy.
Get that rifle.
All right.
Take that.
Sure, no sweat.
Grab that.
All right.
Get that. Pick that up.
Yep, you got it. What the hell is wrong with these doctors? How could they just switch off their morality?
Pretty easily.
Pretty sure we're not alone.
In the Fallout world.
Heads up.
Need something?
Take that.
Sure, no sweat.
Grab that.
I'll take care of it. What's up?
Yes.
Again, no holotape,
powering up
drive.
Protectron on duty.
Oh,
Target detected.
Look alive.
What's up?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Easy.
Sweet.
If you want to root through this mess, go right ahead.
That is what I'm doing. Nothing up here.
This place is trashed. Safety off.
Where they are!
Supposed to be watching my back.
Going to last long in all this
bring
radiation.
That here.
This place was worth it just for the aluminum.
Hey!
Easy.
Get that.
Sure, no sweat.
Pick that up.
Yep, you got it.
Grab anything useful.
I'll take care of it.
Check it out.
All right.
See if there's anything there. Take anything good.
Yep, you got it.
Okay, what other goodies do we got?
Never could wrap my head around all this science stuff.
Head over there.
Easy.
Hold position.
Okay.
Take that.
When you need me.
There we go. Grab that.
Sure, no sweat.
Get that.
I'll take care of it. If you can find a way to get to that, then you better show me.
Pick that up.
All right.
You can't get to that?
That's impossible to reach. I'm not a magician, you know?
Impossible.
Take that.
I'll take care of it.
Impossible, yeah, right. Let's deal with all the handcuffs in here. There you go.
Finger. Look alive. Here you go, MacCready.
Holy crap, we actually did it! We just gave Duncan a fighting chance to live. I don't know how I'll ever be able to pay you back for this. I owe you big time.
All I care about is curing your son.
I know you do. I'm just getting tired of taking instead of giving. Maybe one day I'll learn to get my priorities straight. Anyway, the last step ahead of us is getting the cure to Daisy and Good Neighbor. With her caravan contacts, she's the only one I trust to get this to Duncan on time. This is the last favor I'm going to ask. I promise. Let's go.
Let's get on that. Trying to think whose quest we have left. Piper, her quest was just the interview. Hancock, his was the robbery. Preston's already, well, Preston's got about 40 for us, you know. I think it's just Curie who, hey, have yet to recruit. Totally forgot about that.
Hey there.
MacCready. I haven't seen you in a while. You haven't been avoiding me, have you?
No. How could I stay away from someone as cute as you, Daisy?
You're a lousy liar. But I'll just play stupid and pretend I don't know that. So, what do you need?
I got it, Daisy. I found the cure to Duncan's disease.
Oh, my God. That's wonderful news. How'd you do it? Last time you tried, the ferals almost chewed you to bits.
I didn't do it alone. My friend here got me through MedTech. Now, all I need to do is get the cure into Duncan's hands. Can you help me?
Of course, MacCready. You've saved my behind more than once. It's the least I can do. It's okay. You can trust me. I swear I'll get the cure to Duncan.
Circling back around, what did MacReady do to help you out?
Running a business in a town like Good Neighbor is a challenge. Let's just say I've had my share of unfriendly customers, and MacReady's been there to help me handle the situation.
Some deadbeats, huh?
If MacReady trusts you, then that's good enough for me.
I appreciate that. He's actually not so bad. Once you get to know him. I'll get the sample on the first caravan leaving the Commonwealth. The driver owes me a few favors, and he's reliable. It will arrive at your homestead in no time, MacReady.
Thanks. You're a doll.
Hey, do me a favor. Take care of MacReady for me. He's one of the good ones.
Wonder who he has watching his kid.
Hey, Daisy.
Means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Thanks again. Now you're here to trade.
I'll take a look, sure.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
When am I going to use a Molotov, seriously? If I'm going to throw something, I'll just throw a frag. Perpetually broke.
You're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living, after all.
Let's see what you got.
A gun for every occasion.
Actually, I could sell some 5mm. When am I gonna use that? I don't roll with a minigun ever, so. Whoops. More than I have. Reminds me, there is one other bit of business we have.
Thank
here.
Good neighbor. Good neighbor. Handle your own problems.
Deliver this guy his canister of crazy gas.
Hallucinogen! Find me something good.
I think I've found a drug that even you'd think twice about huffing.
That's so. Far out. Can't wait to start breaking this down in the lab. Here's your payment. In full. As promised.
Hey!
Before you head out, you need to pick me up? Buff out? Mentats?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Everything's been tested, personally.
Thank you.
Let's see if MacReady tells the tale of what happened to his wife now. He's really not a whole lot unlike the our character. About the same age. Spouse killed. Fighting for their kid.
I don't know nothing about
you. Yeah, what is it?
Hey.
Take this. You're gonna need it.
Let's see if fast travel will get it.
Well, time to split up the loot?
Reminds me of something I need to put in here. See if she has another drug-induced message to give us.
Remind me of myself when I was a young woman, always getting myself into trouble.
Mama Murphy,
come back for the site. I need Med X this time. Another cam, another window to look through.
Why Med X?
It's what the site wants. Med X is a painkiller. Strips away a lot of feeling and lets you float out into the mystery of it all.
Med-X, huh? Okay.
You know where I'll be.
Oh. Shove it, Codsworth. This is gonna help me in a way you can't imagine. Some heroin, the Fallout equivalent.
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Mama Murphy.
Got that Med-X? Fuel for the site?
Yeah. Here you go.
Oh, it just makes everything feel good, don't it? I'm starting to see clearly. I see you, the mighty hunter. Only what you're hunting ain't an animal or a man. It's something different. Maybe something more than human. But what's this? I see a man in a white outfit standing over your prey. And he says something. It's hard to make out, but I'm trying, kid. He says Z247, initialize factory reset, authorization code Zeta-53-Kilo. And then he falls, and he's still. I can't. I almost thought I couldn't breathe there. Heart's beating like no tomorrow. Gonna need to rest.
Oh, that's hilarious when you do that. That's the deactivation code for a Courser. Okay, so next up, I think we'll, like I said, the plan was to go around and complete that last Brotherhood of Steel quest before they arrive in force and have vertibirds everywhere.